The genesis of the story was, first of all, the annexation of the Crimea and the conflict in the Ukraine, the Arab Spring, that first wave of migration from Egypt and Libya and Syria. And what you had in the television was obviously the war situation, but you had the movement of people. And there was a lot of young kids moving, not knowing where they were going. Essentially, the book is about the relationship between two 14-year-old boys, one called Charlie, one called Pav, and they forge a friendship in the backdrop of a war situation that's happening. And both of the kids come from two sides of that war. It's about almost a community who are under siege, but the bombs aren't flying every day. You know, they're not death every day, but what there is every day is oppression. I wanted the fear to be all pervasive. I wanted it to be a cloud that hung over the town, hung over Charlie, hung over Pav. As a 14-year-old kid and you look out your window and the world around you has been destroyed. It's terrifying. It's a book about loyalty and friendship and moral decisions that these kids have to make and the challenges they have to overcome. But it's also about growing up, and it's also about having the sort of universal fears that most teenagers share, as opposed to looking at our differences culturally, ethnically. It's about our similarities and sharing those similarities and embracing them and celebrating them.